A guy broke into my house last night. Was looking for money. So I got up and looked with him.
My teenage daughter can't decide if she wants to be a hairdresser or a short story writer. I guess she'll have to flip a coin. Heads or tails.